The text I co-authored is called Forensic Toxicology: Principles and Concepts. And this was really a fun project for me because my co-author on this text is my father, who's a forensic toxicologist at the George Washington University. So this was really kind of a unique opportunity for us to work together on a writing project. A common question really is, what is forensic toxicology? So toxicology is the study of the adverse effects elicited by drugs or chemicals. And forensic toxicology, in a general sense, is the application of toxicology to legal issues. We became interested in writing this text because there really aren't a lot of great resources for beginning toxicology students. So our audience for this book includes undergraduate forensic toxicology students, graduate students, technicians who work in forensic toxicology labs, and even attorneys whose practices commonly involve cases that make use of toxicological analyses. So a real challenge of this book was to successfully talk about both the foundational scientific principles of the field, as well as some more applied concepts that are necessary for practicing forensic toxicologists. And we really wanted to do this in a way that was accessible to a broad audience. And so our hope for this book is that the reader will take away a good understanding of the largely unchanging principles of the discipline, the scientific knowledge that's necessary, the practice of the discipline, really what it means to be a forensic toxicologist, and how one might go about obtaining the expertise that's needed to become a forensic toxicologist.